Greetings, Portal Master. I am Eon.
Talking to an actual Skylander. Wow. Okay, pull it together, Tessa. Listen, we need to get to Woodboro fast. Those Greebles that attacked us are still there, causing all sorts of problems. We really need your help.
I told you, I'm not leaving my ship. Oh, look at it. Who knows she'll ever be the same? It's up to you to make her sacrifice worth it.
Don't worry.
Press the jump button to leap over obstacles. Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
sound good. Thanks for letting me out, Skylander. I don't like it.
Use your attack buttons to defeat the choppies.
Stronger in this zone.
punished for nabbing our tasty treats.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone. Diggs the Mulk.
This is a swap zone. When a Swap Force Skylander's legs match the symbol like this one, they become supercharged. This one is a rocket symbol, so only a Skylander with rocket power can take on this challenge. Go show him how to do it, Skylander.
There you are, Skylander. These vines will take you towards Woodboro. Come on! I'll head back to pick up Captain Quinn.
Pod. Run!
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
It's an honor to meet you. I don't have anyone with the skills to use this cannon. Why don't you hop in and show us all what Skylanders are made of?
Thank you.
possess this mind.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Thank you.
Tessa, you've returned!
And...
honest to goodness Skylander here in Woodboro. I never thought the day would come. We haven't seen a Skylander here in many years. Oh, in fact, that reminds me. I bet you would like an upgrade. The Hit Bros over there have been trying to open that magical power pod for years and haven't had much luck. But perhaps it will open for you. And don't forget, if you ever get lost or need directions, just come and see me. I'm here to help.
Hey there, Skylander. I'm Tuck, and this big lug here is my brother Gorm.
I am the protector of the power pod. The legend says it will give amazing new powers to Skylanders.
Some protector. You broke it.
I only wanted to peek inside.
You don't know your own strength, you big jamook.
It's true. I have achieved physical perfection. But don't worry about the pod. I'm sure it will still work. Maybe. Oh, go on, Skylander. Try it. Most impressive, Skylander. Now, let me show you how to use it. Here is where you see what upgrades are available. And that's all there is to it. Now you can upgrade.
Oh, and now that you know how to get new upgrades, try using an ability on a training dummy over there in the yard.
Rock and roll! Hello, Skylander friend. Are you ready to achieve?
Check on your pal Flynn over at the air docks. He's getting antsy about that ship of his.